But listen, I got to tell you something.
Yes, sir.
I moved. Did you know that?
You mean studios?
I moved. No, well, studios too, but let me show you around a little bit because I actually live here. I'm going to show you. Look at this. This is our new studio. Isn't it beautiful?
Wow, it is gorgeous.
It is gorgeous. Look at the, check this out, though. I'm going to show you. I don't know if it's lit.
Ooh.
I may be lit, but I'm going to go up here. This, my apartment is actually up here, Chris.
Do those stairs actually lead somewhere?
Oh, yeah, they go up here. This is a,
so it's an upgrade from my studio.
This
where
is
the stairs
where I
go
lead.
Nowhere.
Yeah, so I live over here. There's a bathroom and a kitchen back there. And so there you go.
You have a bathroom and a kitchen?
I got a bathroom and a kitchen. I'm telling you, I live here. And then, you know, a couple people can work here. I don't actually live here. You know I'm kidding. But isn't it beautiful? We're so happy to be here. And you're going to be here soon if they let you come over here. We got to make sure that your background check.
Is that why I'm still in the other studio? Is there some type of process going on that I don't know about?
Process. This is where we put the dining room table and we eat here after the show is over.
Do you know how much an apartment of that size would cost in this city?
No, who could afford it? The only person who could afford an apartment like this, maybe, well, it wouldn't be Trump. It would be somebody who's actually a real billionaire, right? But, I mean, you got to see, if you guys can spin this around, I mean, it is total, it's a total 360 set. It's really, really, really amazing.
Man, and it's like, I'm in this place now. Look at that. Let's look at how nice that is.
Can you see that?
Now, Ellie, show them where we are. We're sitting around with like a six-pack of Coke and a couple of lamps.
Listen, I was at rehearsals the other day. I was starving, right? I tried to eat food. that's nice. Come on, Chris.
Come on, I got nothing fancy going on. These guys are playing craps in the corner.
So we'll see you next week in your new digs, and you can show it off. I'll show you
around. You got a new haircut for the new place, huh?
I got a new haircut for my Mother's Day, and I got it for the new joint. You guys, you're high and tight, too.
That's a fresh cut you got there, Donald.
Yeah. Thank you, Creepy
Donald
Chris.
Donald J.
Thanks, Creepy
Lemon.
Chris.
Go One for person it. Called me that, and you see what happened to her in the polls.
Don't be mean. I got to run.